Friday afternoon, it was two big innings by Western Illinois. The Leathernecks scored all seven runs in a 7-5 victory over South Dakota State. Yesterday, the Jacks scored five in two frames, four in another, and three in the first en route to an 18-8 victory. Today, the third and final game of the series. It's a rubber game between South Dakota State and Western Illinois on a gorgeous Sunday afternoon at Erv Huether Field. With first and second, and one away. Fourth straight full count, Kinkle has pitched himself into. The payoff to Vizintin is cut on and missed. Back-to-back strikeouts by Kinkle. Drake's 1-2, that's lined the other way. Fair ball, that'll scoot all the way into the corner and off the fence. Galassi picks it up on the track, but not before Badger is into second. Standing up with a one-out double, his fourth of the year. The 1-1 to Colsey. That's a line drive to left. That'll produce at least one. Badger scores. Here comes Wenninger. Galassi bobbled the ball in left. It is a two-run single for Tony Colsey. He's driven in seven in the series. 3-0 South Dakota State in the home second. 1-1 pitch, a high fly, deep to right field. 10th home run of the year for Matt Johnson, and yet another no-doubter for the senior from Ankeny, Iowa. 4-0 SDSU in the last of the third.
Solo home run to right field by Matt Johnson.
Who swings at a 1-0 pitch and a high bouncer over the head of the drawn-in first baseman Chris Toshida and down the right field line. Newt Johnson ranging to third as Thompson has his fourth hit in the last 2 days. 1-0 pitch to Badger, slow curve, that's ripped, fair, it'll roll all the way into the corner as Badger scalds another ball down the right field line. Scoring is Thompson, Badger digging for third, and he slides in ahead of the tag with a head first dive. Run scoring triple, Landon Badger, 6-0, South Dakota State. McShane at second, Galassi at first, and one away. Kinkle stretches, and the one ball offering. Curve hit high and deep to left. Smith looks up, this ball is gone, and Western Illinois has cut the Jackrabbit lead in half on Adam McGinnis's fifth home run of the year. 6-3 South Dakota State. The 3-2 to Badger, breaking ball, high fly toward shallow left center. Tagging at third, Newt Johnson. Left fielder Drew Galassi makes the catch. Johnson tags. Galassi's throw is online but late. Newt Johnson's head first slide scores the Jacks' seventh run. Away from first, McShane, the Hanson 0-1. Galassi hits a line drive to right. That'll one hop into Koonsman's glove. Stopping at second is McShane on the single into right by Galassi. 2-2 to McGinnis. Rips a ball deep to left center field, and he's done it again. McGinnis under the scoreboard in left center field for his second three-run homer of the afternoon. And it's a one-run game in the top of the seventh. 3-2 from Halber is in the air towards right center. Long run for Badger, who dives and makes the catch.
Great catch in center field by Landon Badger for the third out of the inning.
One gone, bases clear. 1-2 pitch to McShane. A swing and a miss and a high fastball. Two away. Halber is K'd five today. 1-0 pitch. Galassi swings and lofts a fly ball deep to left center. Velez to the warning track and he runs out of room. Drew Galassi goes the other way with the wind behind him and it blows that one over the fence just to the left of the scoreboard. Galassi ties the game off Halber in the top of the ninth. Another 3-2 from Cottingham Beard, inside ball four. A two-out walk to Badger, and the winning run is at first in the SDSU ninth. Badger goes on the 1-1, which is high. McInnes' throw is late. Head first slide by Badger, just ahead of Jonathan Fleek's tag. Badger a good lead at second, 2-2 pitch. Wenninger line drive, center field, drops for a hit. Fitzpatrick comes up throwing. It's on line but late. Badger scores. The Jacks win it on a walk-off. Skyler Wenninger single gives SDSU an 8-7 win.